Everyone, my today's topic for PPD is Dubai. So we'll start with the first slide. How Dubai became this much powerful, how Dubai becomes global destination, global hub and the third most travel city in the world. Because before 20 years there was only sand and sand. So in this 20 years how Dubai has grown this much? Because Dubai does not have its own food, water and minerals, but Dubai earns this much a lot of money. So we'll start with His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. Is the ruler of Dubai, PM of UAE and a very visionary leader. A visionary leader means normal people plan their weekends, and a visionary leader or a visionary person just plan the 10 years. Means he plan his after 10 years that what he'll going to do after 10 years and all. So most of the people think that Dubai earn money from oil, but it is very wrong information. The revenue of oil is only 1%, about 99%. He does not want anything average, he wants everything to be the only one or the number one. Means everything in Dubai he has or he does not have that he is making. So he if he wants to make a mall, he make Dubai Mall, which is the world's largest mall in the world. If he wants to make a tower or a building, he make Burj Khalifa, which is the tallest building. If he wants to make an island, he can just make a circle island, but he has make a man-made island, which is Palm Jumeirah. We're going to talk about it afterwards. Underwater bridge, underwater tennis court, the only 7-star hotel which is situated in Dubai, Burj Al Arab, Dubai Miracle Garden, which is the world's biggest flower garden. It has grown on sand. The world's biggest gold market, Gold Souk, is also in Dubai. They did not settle here. They went to America and to Disneyland and asked them, we also make a Disneyland and in Dubai also, but should be the biggest, bigger than America. So the Disneyland rejected. So they make Dubai Land, which is 20 times bigger than the Disneyland in America.